We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
$8:30?
We said 8 o'clock.
Hello, Dad.
Get a hug?
Robbie's got a paper, which he's yet to begin.
I just gotta type it up.
You just gotta start writing it first. Take care of our kids.
You got nothing to worry about. That is so weird. The wind is blowing toward the storm. It's okay. Lightning doesn't strike twice.
Where's the thunder?
Robbie, you saw the lightning?
Yeah, 26 times on Lincoln Avenue.
You feel that?
Number 4.
Broken off into nearly 36 other pieces. Smaller than the hull, sir. Yet over 15 miles and with themselves.
Where are they heading?
They should be entering our atmosphere within the next 25 minutes.
Perfect. Let's just get there. As quickly as
possible.
What's
the rush, huh? Think we'll get to Washington and won't be there?
The unexplained phenomenon is heading for Moscow.
It's like a chess. First, they're positioning their pieces, using this one signal to synchronize their efforts.
And then what?
Checkmate.
God.
I really don't think they flew 90 billion light years to start a fight.
We're gonna stop them! They're gonna kill us all!
God, I hope they bring back Elvis!
Briefing, Captain Hiller?
No, sir. I'm just a little anxious to get up there and whoop E.T.'s ass, that's all.
Number 3.
Our mass
monsters!
What do these things want, and why are they here?
You still don't get it, do you, boy?
They have recruited the rich and the powerful!
They're running the whole show.
Wake up! They're all about you, all around you! Blinded us to the truth!
Take a look.
They are safe, as long as they are not discovered.
I don't know what they are or where they came from, but we gotta stop them!
Stay away from me!
Put these on!
They have us!
Look at them! They're everywhere!
We have no other choice.
I don't like this one bit.
Leave it alone, man. It ain't none of my business. Ain't none of yours.
We have been lulled into a trance.
Listen to what I'm saying to you.
We're in trouble. The whole world's in trouble. Control us!
You're sending some kind of signals on a TV set.
I've got one that can see.
Mama don't like tattletale.
Now we start spilling some blood.
Let's go!
Push button.
I have come here to chew bubblegum and kick. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
Number 2.
There are days that define your story beyond your life. Like the day they arrived.
Signs of what might be called first contact. The objects measure at least.
I'm Colonel G.T. Weber from Army Intelligence.
Pack your bags.
You're at the top of everyone's list when it comes to translations.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from? You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the show.
That's what they call it, a UFO.
Who's being carted off in the medevac?
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough.
Every 18 hours, a door opens up. That's where we go in.
Around the world.
This is one of 12. I'm never gonna be able to speak their words.
Got 2 days. Figure something out.
I am human. It's their language. We need to make sure that they understand the difference between a weapon and a tool. Language is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
Are you dreaming in their language? Possible. They're prodding us to fight among ourselves.
This is just a way to force us to work together for once.
It's more complicated than that.
How is it more complicated?
Russia just executed one of their own to keep their secret.
Got 20 more hours
before they start global war.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
I go back in.
Why does this feel worse?
Number 1.
What I am about to tell you sounds crazy, but you have to listen to me. Your very lives depend on it.
This is not the end.
You see, this isn't the first time. We've had this conversation. What day is it?
Judgment Day. You just came in with the fresh recruits.
This is not the end.
The invasion will fail, along with every soldier you are sending. We lose
this is not
everything.
The end.
when you wake up.
You do know what's happening to me.
What happened to you happened to me. You hijacked their power. I need your help.
With what exactly?
Winning the war. We can do this. Just come here every day and I'll train you.
This is not.
No matter what I do, this is as far as you go.
Why does it matter what happens to me?
I'm not a soldier.
Of course you're not. You're a weapon.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.